I like to work with styrofoam, things that are thrown away that will essentially become, you know, the archaeology of the future. I don't think the world needs more art. It needs good artists. And I think that good artists can make art out of anything. You don't have to buy things in order to make your art. Now, I do buy paint because I love color. I can basically probably work from its parts for the next 20 years. I have plenty of materials. As a child of the 70s, plastics, saturated colors, neon colors, I'm inspired by color. So the work that I'm doing for the fellowship, I hope to have several three-dimensional wall-hung pieces out of the styrofoam and all of my pieces parts that you see here. My major project, which is kind of, it's an idea from 15 years ago, it just keeps coming back, I have yet to make it into what I want, is this landscape sleeping bag. I really like the idea of maybe giving people a different idea about landscape painting, because I can call myself a landscape painter, and some people be like, what? There's no way. But to me, I'm talking about the picturesque, and I'm talking about this artificial landscape. So it's about beauty, but it's about beauty with what we have around us. I want it to ask me, well, what do you think? I like art that asks me, what do you think? I don't like art that tells me what to think. We've got an art scene where we've got people who are teachers, people who are working in IT, people who are working, and they are artists. It doesn't matter how old they are. They have to do this work, and they should be able to show their work, and that there is, they should be recognized as artists in the community, and they don't have to be, you know, so-called emerging. They may have already merged.